Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to teach you how to make rasgullas. So let's begin. First we are taking 3 cups of milk and are we going to boil it. Once the milk has been boiled, we are going to switch off the flame and we are going to gradually start adding the mixture of vinegar and water. We took 3 tablespoons of vinegar and 3 tablespoons of water. We are going to gradually add it so the milk gets time to curdle up and it separates from the green water and the cottage cheese. Once the milk has been separated into the cottage cheese and green water, we are going to strain it into the strainer basket, or you can use a cloth or anything which is you comfortable with, and you make sure that it's separated nicely and all the water has been strained out from it. Once all the water has been separated from the cottage cheese, we are going to knead our cottage cheese until it forms smooth and crack-free balls. Once the ball has been formed, we are going to show you how to make the sugar syrup and how to cook the cottage cheese into the sugar syrup.
I have strained my cottage cheese and now I have started kneading it. Make sure you are kneading it using your palm, not your fingers, because we need to make sure that cottage cheese has loosened all the rubberiness from it and it forms crack-free balls. We are going to actually approximately about knead it about 5 to 6 minutes until it loses its rubberiness.
As you guys can see, I have made my balls. They are perfect. They have no cracks. They are crack-free balls and they are look perfect. Now I'm gonna show you how to make the sugar syrup. So let's begin. We are gonna add 4 cups of water to a big utensil. Make sure to take a big utensil since if we are gonna add rasgullas to it, they're gonna expand. They're gonna double in size. So if you don't take the big utensil, they won't get enough space to move around and cook perfectly. That's why it's important to take a big utensil. I have added 1 cup of sugar, powdered sugar, because it dissolves easily in it. We are gonna mix the powdered sugar until it dissolves. It's gonna approximately take about 30 seconds or maybe less because we have taken the powdered sugar. Once the powdered sugar has been dissolved, we are going to add our 3 green cardamoms. We are adding them so that it gives a nice fragrance to it, a nice smell to it. Once the water has been boiled, we are going to gradually start adding our rasgullas to it. As you guys can see, I've already added 1 of my rasgullas and I'm gonna gradually add all of them one by one. Make sure to add gradually, not to add all of them together, because they might fall into it and they might break, and then you have a disaster in your utensil then.
so make sure to add gradually. I have added all of my rice gulas now. And now we are gonna cook it up for about an open without covering it for about 8 to 9 minutes. And then we are gonna cover our utensil and cook it about for 8 to 9 minutes again. So it gets cooked completely.
As you guys can see, my rasgullas are done. I have chilled them in the refrigerator for an hour because they taste really good when they are cold. So yeah, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. And don't forget to comment down below if you like our video. Thanks!